If we are just doing this baptism, like I told you, number one, the Israelites passed to here to enter Canaan. And then through Joshua, you remember that God opened here. No one could pass here except them. And then also passing here, it affected the people of Jericho. They were frightened. Two, Naaman was healed here. He was healed here. But when he was advised, you know, by the prophet, he said, oh, there are better rivers in Damascus. You know, this is a bitter river. But he was healed here. Prophet Elijah passed here with Elisha to follow him. And then when he came here, when he hit water, everybody knew that that hitting of water, that this man has been established as a prophet. Our Lord Jesus Christ, he was going to be somebody after John the Baptist baptized you. I believe the Spirit of God will come after this baptism. He will be sent here upon us on the way forward. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Confess and pray prayer. Thank you. We are approaching.
So in the words of
you, our Lord, of Christ, we know we are not just coming to this. There have to be some. Naaman was healed here. Elijah passed here. The Israelites, they passed this river to enter Canaan. Father, our Lord, the Holy Spirit descend here to our Lord. The Holy Spirit will lead our Lord throughout the ministry and strengthen him in his time and resurrect him again. Father, we confess as we are here, any trespass, any evil work, even sin, that is in us. We confess and forgive us. And you give us the grace to live.
We need the Holy Spirit to come upon us. We believe in the Holy Spirit. Our Lord was baptized. John the Baptist saw the Holy Spirit descending upon him and stay here. I believe today that we are having this baptism. Holy Spirit will dwell in us and stay with us. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
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 Are you ready to?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, God bless you.
I love this song. Let them sing.
Jesus, when